said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When a moment came that stopped me on the dime, I spent most of the next night looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How'd it hit you when you get that kind of man, what you doing? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 47 seconds on a boat named Blue Mansion. I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness out of denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I do if I could do it all again. Then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. 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 To live like.
Gentlemen, give it up for Joe!